Let us perform convolution between an exponential signal e raised to minus 2t u of t and a unit step signal u of t plus 2. To start with, state the formula of convolution integral y of t is equal to minus 2 plus infinity x of tau h of t minus tau d tau. Followed by that, sketch x of tau and h of tau by changing the variable t in both the signals to tau. X of tau, as noted, is a decaying exponential and h of tau is a unit step function which is coming 2 units in advance. Now in the convolution integral formula, let us interchange the role of x of tau and h of tau. Let us keep h of tau fixed here and perform folding and shifting over x of tau. Thus, a folded x of tau signal is plotted as shown. Followed by that, a shifting operation is performed over a folded signal x of tau. We decide the time instance as a generalized value t in order to make sure whether we have chosen a correct time interval. We can substitute t as equal to 0 and check if it results into a same signal as x of minus tau, which is a folded function. In the next step, we start shifting of x of t minus tau over a fixed h of tau. In the first case, when both signals doesn't overlap, output will remain 0 for t less than minus 2. Further, we start shifting x of t minus tau over h of tau, and a time arrives where both signals they will overlap when t crosses minus 2. The overlap starts at minus 2 and the overlap will continue greater than minus 2. Thus, the interval of t is decided accordingly. Whereas, an integration will take place for the common area where both the signals overlap, that is from minus 2 to t. In the formula, now we substitute x of t minus tau as e raised to minus 2 t minus tau. Since h of tau is 1, here we can assume the signal is getting multiplied by 1. Start solving the integration. In the result of integration, when we substitute both lower and upper limit, the resultant output is as shown here. Thus, the final output of convolution integral for the given signals is, output is 0 for t less than minus 2 and output is 1/2 minus e raised to minus 2 t plus 2 for t greater than and equal to minus 2.